secure chief, rebel of the wild, one little step boy. Sometimes sad, become a wild thing.
this feeling in my head or in my heart, 'cause it's a moon strong and so wide. And I can't walk on water, but you make me wanna try, 'cause it's a moon strong and so wide. Still the vertigo shows, or will it ever go? I wasn't born with a steel spine. Still the vertigo shows, or will it ever go? I wasn't born with a wish. I was here, but I'm always with you. I wish I was here, but I'm always with you.
Are we good? What's next? Oh, Jack and Jill. This was one of mine I wrote in the 90s with Mark Smith again, and I'll leave it to you. You can make your mind up.
Trying to find a pale joy.
and I'm going to change into something less comfortable. Bye.
Truth you never know, but your scar always show. Remind how your story goes. Jealous boy with a blade in his mind, decision made. He did not pontificate, just gave it to you straight. Whatever put the thought into your head, that thought into your head. In the lion's cage, angel's words that said you'll be too late, apologizing at heaven's gate.
never been that conventional, never done what you want to should. So if you tell me what to do, I wouldn't do it if I could. Never been that far out of town since I traveled around the world. I never needed anything since I was older. Not the one to show you how your life should go. 'Cause all I ever noticed is nobody knows. Floating around on a great big ball inside the universe without any walls. Floating around on a big
cool.
could I find love as an ordinary girl? Suppose the curse it hides a beautiful world. Could I be happier just as Norma Jean? Would life be better when I've seen what I've seen? Closer and closer, reflections draw near. So who's the fairest? Well, the answer is clear. Great expectation, perfection on time.
Too. We recorded that in his little tiny, in his bedsit with a little tiny Porter studio, and then it develops into this, so thank you. The next song is the only time I've ever attempted a jazz song. It's going to be a little bit of jazz, and it's actually written for a movie. Can't tell you anything about it. Fingers crossed, you never know. A girl's got to try. So I kind of imagined the scene in the movie. And then I imagined, actually, I imagined my mum, for some reason, because she loved all this old stuff. In fact, I was brought up on all those old Hollywood musicals. We always had them on. And not that this compares, but anyway, I'm going to have a go. This one, are you good? This one's called The Fool.
I'm the one and only now.
Never know, I might get a gig in a piano bar one day.
Broken and smashed on the floor, it's so loud, it's all over. Never meant to say that for sure, but it's so loud, it's all over. You know and I know there's something. It's hard to see the light as your day turns into night. Sometimes it's hard to reason why, turning promises into lies. Remember me, remember why, when you're in her arms tonight. Blinded and blissful. Banging down our door, then the fool, now I've woken. You know and I know there's so much in the way. You know and I know there's something we couldn't say. Sometimes it's hard to see the light as your day turns into night. Sometimes it's hard to reason why, turning promises into lies. Remember me, remember why, when you're in her arms tonight. If I could see beyond horizons, then I would know it all too soon. How fate takes your hand, whispers a mystical tune. How I loved you.
Yeah.
showbiz is searching, never find.
Keep it spinning, she put it in reverse. Take a fish in. She wants the morphine. She needs all that adrenaline. She wants the morphine. She needs all that adrenaline. She wants the morphine. She needs all that adrenaline. She wants the morphine. She needs all that adrenaline.
Very much. Actually, that song is how I kind of met Stephen, because he put it in one of his movies, Last Days of Edgar Harding. Where is he? Round the back. And I want to thank Stephen for doing all the back projection. So thank you, Stephen, wherever you are, my mate. We're going to do a song called Moon and Sun now. I don't know why I came up with it. Something astrological waved all over me. Anyway, this is about sometimes opposites attract. And Dave and I are definitely opposites. We wrote this quite early on when we just met, and we were all a bit lovey-dovey, and we didn't really know why. And then, as the years unfolded, we realised how opposite we are. But sometimes it works. So this one is called Moon and Sun.
And
Thank you. This is a kind of Happy Mondays kind of tune. And, you know, when I was having my dark phases, I was thinking about, what's it all about? I did a lot of that at that time. And then I realised, which is why I put the band together called Zen Shoppers. Because I went through Buddhism, God, all different things, and I was trying to work it all out. I don't know why I was, but I was. And I decided that shopping is the best, and treatment for, you know, depression. Just put it on the credit card and think about it later. Anyway, this one is called Cryptic King.
system. And you ain't seen it yet. Got so much more is the score. What you're missing is the part that makes you tick. You got a lot of nerve. You got some bump in the curve. Just look. You know who you are.
Oh, get you to see. Don't deny, don't cry. Just try to tell you your truth is a lie. Shame on you, stony wall, where everybody wants you fly. Oh, with the truth, got love on my side. And sometimes, just wasting your time.
Thank you very much. Okay, a few thank yous in order. Thank you to Mr. Barford for doing the sound. Can we have a big round of applause, please, for Mr. Ian Barford? And to SRD for doing the PA equipment. And everybody that's helped us out, you've been fantastic. Stephen Fox and all his friends. Mr. Rick Wakelin here. we've had a right party. You wouldn't believe what happens to get here now. Just clip my wings on your path. you very much. Sitting on top of the world.
Thank you.
so much for coming. Thank you very much. Love you. Good night.